Hello, my name is Oveen Rajaguru, and this is my last lecture project. Chapter 4, The Parent Lottery. On April 15, 2007, I was brought into this world by my two lovely parents, and in my opinion, they're the best parents ever. My mom is a registered nurse, or RN for short, and my dad is a dental technician. They both care for me and my two younger sisters. Their jobs are very hard and definitely affect their mental and physical health, but they keep on fighting for each of our futures. As the oldest child, I have certain responsibilities and goals to achieve, like getting good grades on projects. So, my parents would strive to help me complete them, and even if it seems impossible, they always find a way. I love my parents, they have taught me a lot, and I definitely wouldn't be here if it wasn't for them. Chapter 7, I never made it to the NFL. We all have a guiding light in our lives, whether that be our friends or family members. Those are the people that tell us what we need to hear, even though we might not want to hear it. My guiding light has always been my teachers. They quite literally have taught me everything I know. School has always been like a second home for me. You spend almost 50% of your day there. That's crazy. Your teachers, to some extent, are like your parents. They both guide you and teach you through life. Even though you don't stay with your teachers forever, they're still there for you when you need help. The teachers in my life have always helped me accomplish my goals. Chapter 11, The Happiest Place on Earth. We all encounter brick walls in our lives that can heavily affect us. Throughout my life, my brick wall has always been presenting something in front of large crowds. Public speaking was something hard for me to do, but I was able to overcome my fears. The way I broke through these walls is mostly by thinking about how it might affect my grade. However, during these times, I also get help from my teachers. They always encourage me to do my best. Chapter 24, A Recovering Jerk. I've always felt like an outcast, like I don't fit in. However, the teachers in my life have always been there for me and helped me fit in. They helped me socialize by assigning group projects. A piece of advice that a teacher once gave me is that you could always do better. I always try to do everything to my fullest potential. Every time I do a project, I think to myself, could I do better? This last lecture project is a perfect example of that. I was originally going to do only 2 chapters, but after thinking about it, I ended up doing 4 chapters. The real secret to success is to have perseverance and enthusiasm. Make sure to never give in and never give up. Thank you for watching.